To an update tonight, a man is under arrest accused of shooting a woman in a room at a Beech Grove hotel.
Police tell us an Amtrak police officer in the area saw a man that he thought was acting suspiciously after the shooting Tuesday afternoon and then detained him for questioning. 36-year-old Corey Gilbert is now facing preliminary charges of attempted murder and being a serious violent felon in possession of a firearm.